everybody knows the big storyline coming into this one. Five-star recruit and fastest kid in America, Isaac Taylor Stewart, walking into Mesa College for the first time since transferring from St. Augustine to Helix, and everyone was just plain flipping out about what this game would be like. If you thought they'd try to get him in the end zone on the first play, you'd be wrong. They decided to go to Isaiah Wooden instead, catching the long bomb from Carson Baker, 7-0, and only 10 ticks of the clock have even drained there, and they go ahead and score on the next drive as well. Elion Noah, the man's got silver pigskin blood in his veins, scoring from 17 yards out, 13-0, and the route is on. I don't know about that. The Saints have more fight than that, don't they? Ryan Thomas, the throw, and all rise. Justice has been served. J.R. puts S.T.A. on the B.O.A.R.D., and the defense rises up to Tayshaun White with the sack right there. It's 21-7.5, and the Pit has not given up hope, so the Scotties take that hope, crumple it up, and way within the second half, Baker to the future Aztec, Rashad Scott. And then those wondering if the king athlete would get his pound of flesh. There it is right there. Isaac with 10 touches for 51 yards and a touchdown as we go to the Jersey Mike's board, 35-7. Scotty's getting done.
You know, we wanted to come out fast, and that's just what we did. You know, we scored the first play of the game, you know, and I got to really give it up to my teammates. They played the hearts out tonight.
It was definitely a different experience, you know, because I didn't really imagine this would happen, be on the other side of the field. But it was definitely a fun game against them.
Let's go up north to my friend, Rick Willis.